So let's now look at the top of the college football playoff rankings, the top 10. Oklahoma State, I've called them Big 12 Iowa because they're kind of doing it with defense and the offense coming around a little.
It is. It's getting more consistent. The throw game's getting more consistent. The turnover bug's a little bit better. And again, they got a lot in front of them that they get to play, so they could climb if they
November
do well.
November 27th. Bedlam. Bedlam. Oklahoma. Everything in front of Oklahoma State. Ninth best defense in the country.
Good.
Scoring defense.
Really good.
Really, really opportunity for the folks who've had them. They just have been hexed by Oklahoma over the years. Just ahead of the Cowboys at number 9.
Here
fighting,
they come.
Just really quietly, just Notre Dame
here
hanging
they come.
Around
yeah,
in there.
And Kirk, you mentioned this last week. That Notre Dame team, just losing the one game to Cincinnati, gave you a feel as if they were out of it. They continue to win. They continue to get better. The offensive line is playing so much better now than they were in the beginning of the season. They can actually run the ball now.
Well, the last four games, they've averaged 200 yards rushing. That's much, much better than where they were early in the year. They finally have an identity, and they're doing a really good job of playing defense as well.
I don't have time to go through everything tonight, but it's not far-fetched that we're not going to have enough one-loss teams.
They're
going to
be 11-1. They're 11-1.
They could be the only one lost team or one of only a couple by the end of the season.
Yeah.
At number 8, just ahead of the Irish. Oklahoma didn't play, didn't
that
move.
Is cool.
I'm good with that. Didn't play, didn't move.
I was surprised that, well, I guess what I'm looking at now, Michigan State must be falling right in that number 7 area after losing to a.
No, they're going to be above Michigan. They're going to be above Michigan because they beat them.
Can't do it.
No?
They can.
That's you say first, Michigan
don't,
State below.
Don't Michigan be upset.
Don't get me going
Michigan
on.
Michigan State
head-to-head.
Will be behind Michigan. They just lost to an unranked Purdue team.
But now Purdue's ranked.
Purdue's not unranked.
They're
Purdue
ranked
was
now.
Just up 16.
They were unranked.
They looked at where they're going to look at where they're at now. They rank them as the number 16 team in the country.
They're going to be behind Michigan.
And A&M's somewhere ahead of Alabama then, right? Because they beat them. So they must be better. They must be better. Than
if
A&M.
The resumes are equivalent
I'm
or close.
Just saying. I mean, yeah. they beat
more than A&M. Got
to come on now.
It's a lot of stuff.
Head to head needs to count, but it doesn't have to be the be-all end-all, especially in the early part of the season. Who's playing better now? Who has a better right. overall resume? But it can't be ignored.
Of course not.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.